Al, what's the status on that kid?
Hospital fractures turn on the state.
Al, get over here, honey. It's the room. We got another patient in the room. Hey, can you give us a hand here? You bring this kid down to observation room 2? Yeah, you. Come on, help us out, okay?
CCH, what the hell is that?
Cook County Hospital. You just hang out, okay? You're gonna be okay, pal. You're gonna be just fine.
Pull that elevator. Watch out.
Thank you. Angel, how are you doing, kiddo?
Just.
Yeah. Where's your mom, pal?
Oh, no.
Is she home? Your brother? Are they downstairs?
Oh.
Don't you worry. We'll get hold of her for you. What are you, a football player? Baseball player?
Football.
Oh, awesome.
Hey, doctor.
They sent this one from downstairs.
Bob, get this one into room 4, stat.
What boy?
The one with the fractured sternum.
He never came through here.
He didn't.
No, he didn't.
Hey, you have a particular interest in our patient's x-rays?
What do you mean?
I saw you looking at that boy's chest film.
It's a hobby of mine.
It's a hobby, really?
Yeah.
What are your other hobbies? Brain surgery?
What do you want?
I want to know how that boy ended up in surgery.
Look, I'm a janitor. I do what I'm told.
Who changed those orders?
I don't know what you mean.
Get a hold of that guy, Kelly, over at CPD. We're
going to
need some...
So a guy disguised as a janitor orders an emergency medical procedure, and the only thing you do to him is take away his ID card.
No. I called security, and he took off down the hall. What was I supposed to do? Listen, Mr...
Deputy Gerard.
I'm really tired. I'd like to go home now.
Okay. How's the boy doing?
He saved his life.